What I want to say is simply that these allegations are simply incorrect. They've been made before and they've been shown to be untrue. And I very much welcome the referral to the police, as it will draw a line under the matter.
If they are old allegations, why are they still being made then?
I don't want to say any more than that. I think the police can get to the bottom of this.
Did you ever ask anyone to take points on your behalf?